Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you are fine and fit. So today I am going to say you about Gopinath Bordoloi. Gopinath Bordoloi was born at Guwahati in 1890. His parents were well-known figures in the city. Gopinath had his earlier education in the home itself. In 1907, he passed out from
Cotton Collegiate School with distinction and got a scholarship for further studies. Thereafter, he went to Kolkata and completed his graduation, post-graduation and study of law by 1915.
Gopinath Bordoloi began his professional career as the headmaster of Sonaram High School. After some time, he gave up the job and joined the bar at Guwahati.